for baseball in Portland, but the Sea Dogs and the Trenton Thunder still played a doubleheader. Tony Thomas got the Sea Dogs off to a quick start in Game 1. His two-run homer in the first inning gave Portland the 2-1 lead. Keith Couch had his best outing of the season for the Sea Dogs as he went the distance and struck out 8. Portland added to their lead in the fourth inning. J.C. Linares singles to left field and Michael Almanzar beats the throw to plate. Fulbrum Vitek added an RBI single later in the inning and the Sea Dogs win Game 1 by the final of 4-1. And the Sea Dogs going for the sweep in Game 2. The Thunder scored 3 in the top of the first before Portland responded in the bottom of the inning. Michael Almanzar hits the RBI single, that is, to left field to knock in Peter Hissey from second base. The Sea Dogs win Game 2, 7-6 on a walk-off homer by Travis Shaw. And it was